Almost every item you interact with in EVE was built by players, from the ammo in your guns, to the ships you fly, to massive space stations. Shaping the universe of New Eden with the items you build can be a deep and rewarding experience for those industrious pilots willing to do the work. Before you're able to get started, you first need to find a station to work from which has manufacturing facilities for you to use. You can find stations with production facilities by opening the industry window, going to the facilities tab, and looking for stations with manufacturing services installed. Player-owned upwell structures can be set up for better manufacturing bonuses, and they're often the best locations to set up your production from. Look for engineering complexes, such as a Reitaru, as they are bonused for manufacturing and research. If you're interested in committing heavily to industry, consider joining a player corporation, which has these structures available for their members to use. Basic manufacturing in EVE involves using a blueprint to assemble various materials into goods. If you want to make something, you'll first want to acquire the blueprint for that item. Together with the base materials, you can build anything. Many Tech 1 Blueprint Originals, or BPOs, can be found on the markets of New Eden. These are non-consumable and can be used as long as you own the blueprint. Tech 2 ships and module blueprints are created through a process called invention, which uses blueprint copies and is covered in a separate video. For now, simply open the market browser and find what you want. Once you've got your blueprint, click on the industry button in the station services, or use your Neocom to open up the industry window. The industry window will show any blueprints you own, and you can filter them by type and location. Drag a blueprint to the center of the window to install it and preview your job. For production, make sure you select the yellow manufacturing button. The industry window has three main components. On the left are your input materials. For most Tech 1 blueprints, you'll only need minerals created by reprocessing ore. In the middle is your currently installed blueprint. Here you can also see the current number of runs and the research level of the blueprint, which we'll discuss in more detail later in this video. Finally, the right-hand side will show your output. Here you can select the input location for materials, output location for your produce, and view both the job cost and time to complete. Note how many manufacturing jobs you have available, as you can run multiple jobs at once. If you're looking to make multiple of an item, you can set the job to run multiple times, for example, 5 times to make 5 drones. This will alter the time and material cost accordingly, and will only take up 1 manufacturing job slot. When you're ready, start the job. Once your manufacturing job is running, you can head to the Jobs tab to see the production time remaining. Once it finishes, click Deliver to receive your goods and get your blueprint back. A blueprint purchased off the market can be improved by researching it. Researching a blueprint for material efficiency reduces the amount of input materials required to run the blueprint, and research for time efficiency makes jobs using that blueprint complete faster. Improving these stats can be key to turning a profit in a competitive market. To research a blueprint, you'll first want to find a structure with research facilities. It's best to use player-owned engineering complexes if you can find one to use. You may want to do research in one station, and then bring copies of your blueprints to another for manufacturing. Once you've researched your blueprint original, you might want to make a copy of it. Blueprint copies, or BPCs, are simply limited versions of the original blueprint, which will expire after a set number of uses. Fully researched BPCs are great to sell via contract to other players, or for your own production. You can feel a bit more secure moving blueprint copies through dangerous areas of space without risking losing the valuable original. As with every aspect of EVE Online, industry can be better with friends. Joining a corporation is a great way to open up new possibilities in your production chain, or gain new customers on the front lines of battle in New Eden.